name's Emma, and today I'm going to be playing for Elise.